I am Ayan Mahajan. I study first day. Today I will tell you a story of Lord Krishna and Govinda Hill. The people of Vrindavan used to worship Lord Indra for timely rains every year. One year, Sri Krishna suggested that people should rather worship the Govinda Hill. This made Lord Indra very angry and he sent storm to Vrindavan. To protect the people, Lord Krishna picked up on a Govinda Hill on single finger. Lord Indra soon realized his mistake and apologized to Krishna. The moral of the story is anger is not fruitful. Thank you.